How important then is it for the biodiversity that this is a wide open habitat?
So there are species that are purely associated with upland heathland like this. And then if you think about woodland planting, you bring a completely different suite of species in. And you'd lose some of the species associated with this. So no land use decision is always positive, unless perhaps you're digging up a concrete cow park.